Hello everyone and welcome back to Awesome Boats and Motors. This is Kurt Zimmerman. Today I'm going to be walking y'all through this all new ATX 2022 Type S. This is a 2022 model. Just got this in a couple days ago from the Abilene factory. It's going to come paired with a Boatmate trailer. It's going to be a double axle. This is your Ghost Edition, so you're going to have the all white. You're going to have all white interior to match the outside as well. As you can tell, these ATXs are pickle fork here in the bow. That's going to give you a bigger extended playpen area up there for the kids. So you've got the white trailer to match as well. It's going to have the white tower. You'll have the ATX Surf Bimini tower. It's got two storage areas up there for surfboards. Then you're going to get your ATX board racks, so you can hold four boards there, two on the tower. Back here in the back is where your plates are going to be. These are military grade actuators. This is called the TAPS 3T system. So you've got your actuators paired with the convex V-hole. That's what you're going to get those massive wakes from, and the ballast in the boat. Here in the back, you can see you've got this tube here. That's going to be your fresh air exhaust. It's going to push all the exhaust down through the water past the surfer. And then right next to that guy is going to be your center trim plate. So that'll be for the running attitude of the boat. If you get that guy all the way down on one, it's going to put it all the way down. That'll bring the bow of the boat down. If you have that about five or six, it's going to bring the bow of the boat up. Looks like Boatmate added some nice boat buckle straps here for the long distance travels. And we've also got a Transom remote here for your stereo system. As you can see, some nice built-in bucket preserver seats here in the back for watching your surfers. We've got a tow point here for skiers, tubers, some cup holders there. And then you've got your highly traveled area here, your walkthrough. And then a cool thing they added in 2021 is these bolster seatings back here on the sun lounge. And you can get that even higher, have a little more back support. Or you could fold them all the way down and go back to that sun lounge. All right. See what I'm talking about with that matching interior? This boat is mean looking. Beautiful ATX black non-skid flooring. Got the non-skid all on the side too, so if you're going up here to put surfboards, you won't go slipping off the side. There's your surfboard racks on top. Tow point on top that's got your anchor light built in as well. You have some removal backrests in here also, so those can come out if you'd like. And then more additional cup holders all throughout the boat. And your 8-inch wet sound speakers as well. You're going to have your subs going to be underneath the driver's seat here. And this is the 22 Type S, so this boat will be 22 foot long. It's going to have a beam of 102 inches. The dry weight on this boat is 3,000 pounds. Then you'll have a 57-gallon fuel capacity. And it sits 15 people or 2,150 pounds. All right. Take a look at the ATX steering wheel here. You can see you've got a cruise minus and plus. That's going to be to get your speed faster or slower. The little speedometer looking deal, that's going to be to set your speed there. So you can turn that on, then you can set your speed to where you'd like, and if you want to adjust it faster or slower. The surf arrow up and down is going to make the wave steeper or more mellow, and then you can switch your sides, whichever side you're surfing here. You've got volume, a quick mute button, tracks back and forward, and your video camera on the back as well. So all that's going to be controlled on the screen as well. Or you have the option of using your steering wheel. It's a lot safer here hands-free. So over here underneath your ATX screen, you're going to see you've got all your switches. You got a port, bow, and a starboard fill and empty for your ballast. You've got your nav lights and anchor light, bilge, and blower. Then your key's going to be here, display power for the screen, and your horn will be located right there as well. One thing I love about these ATXs are their low profile windshields here. Super cut off, so if you're ever pulling up to a dock, you can reach over if you're driving and just grab the dock right here. It's really nice. And then they've got a nice area here for your phone or wallets with some USB ports as well. Right here in your glove box is where you'll locate your battery switch. Super convenient area for the battery switch. You put your phone or wallet in there. You'll go remember to turn that off at the end of each day. And what that does is all your batteries are going to be located right here underneath your caution box. There will be your charger. So if you wanted to, you can run an extension cord in here and you'll plug in right to the top there if you can see that. And that'll get you trickle charge to your batteries. You can see in here we've got your amps as well. And then you'll get a lot of storage. This is your biggest storage compartment here. There's your prop and mirror. More additional USBs hidden back in here. Oh, and this boat does have the in phone holder that doubles into a charger. So you just place your phone in there, it will start charging. And here's that playpen area I was telling you guys about. So plenty of room up here for little kiddos to hang out. Pretty deep gunnels here so they won't go bouncing out of the boat. That's good. And then you'll have cleats. Looks like they did midship cleats on this boat as well. So you'll have a midship, one here, and then one in the aft of the boat. So three on each side. All right, everyone, thanks for stopping by today and checking out this 2022 ATX 22 Type S. If you guys have any more questions, feel free and stop and see us here at Austin Boats and Motors or give us a call at 512-263-2811.